Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you guys had a wonderful day today, and today is, let me see, Sunday, May 22nd, 2022. And as you see, the item shop has changed, but before I start the video, make sure you just smash like button and bell, and subscribe, and without the way, let's get started. Gosh darn it, why does that do that? Sol Ren is back, hasn't come back in a long while. Not too bad. Definitely one of the more better skins, we don't see that often. I'd say the only real downside is that I don't get the best vibes from this. And yes, the backbling is okay, but if you look at this, there's only one small stand keeping the pickaxes there. So if that's gone, it's just that. But I'd say it's not bad. The only real downside is that it doesn't look the best. Yes, this is a kind of rare skin. This is the second time it's been out. But it's not the best. But it's one of those skins that you could just wear as just a skin. Elgidry is back. What can I say about this? It's sweaty. People in real life are doing it, and it's getting annoying to a point where I don't want it to be ever mentioned. I wouldn't suggest buying this if you wanna just buy it just cause you're a sweat. This would be one of those items. I'm not suggesting it, but it's not the best. I would not suggest buying it. This, on the other hand, is amazing. I could tell you that it's a simple emote. I don't think I have to explain anything. It's simple. It's just a goodbye. This, on the other hand, it's not bad, but it got annoying fast after seeing it multiple times a long time ago when it did come out on my YouTube shorts via about some, like, weird thing. I'm not sure, but it just got really annoying to be annoying. Shake and split it. It's not too bad. Don't see it that often. It's not the best, and I wouldn't really... I guess if you just want an emote just to get, this would be one of those emotes, but it's not the best. The Team Spirit bundle is back. Now, I'd say this is coming out more often from the fact that if you do remember, this came back, then it was kind of rare, came back after a little while. But I'd say Seth's not bad. I like him better because... Yes, his back bling is quite literally just a weird-looking pickaxe. He has more design details there. Now, I'd say I like how the fact that they implement an interesting type of origami in this, which it quite literally holds it like Spirit and some other gliders, but it looks like a simple origami bird. I wouldn't say it's a bad set. Definitely, I'd say the male is better in this set. She's okay, but it's not the best. And I mean, it's not bad, but it's not the best. I'd say the thing that makes it good is the male skin. The Feeding Frenzy's back hasn't come back in a long while. Not too bad. It's one of the more known skins, but I'd say the only downside is that the only styles are just tailless styles. This has no style, which I do like. And mainly just from the fact that his backbling right here matches her. This matches her, but let's face it. This matches both, and I'm kind of confused why they gave her a backbling when they should have just either came out, had the same backbling, and when you bought them, it just wouldn't like count as buying the backbling, how some skins do it. I wouldn't say it's not bad. I like this from the fact that this was the second surfing glider in the game. I'd say interesting wrap, kind of comboable, but it's not bad. It's kind of in with me, but not bad. The Apari Patroller's back hasn't come back in a long while. Not too bad combo potential. I'd say the only downside about it is that it's a bit sweaty. It's a bit though. Maximal is back, hasn't come back in a long while. I'd say don't see it that often. I think this skin was brought back like 2 weeks ago, 3, 4, I'm not sure. But I do know that this skin is kind of rare to be rare. Not too bad though. I do like the back bling. Oh god. This this item shop is just trying to not make me mad, but trying to get me not play the game for the day. Frolic is back. What can I say about this? It's not the best. I wouldn't suggest buying it for either your first or just in general as an Icon Series emote. You don't see it that often, which is good, but I just don't like this. I could tell you that. Lavish is back. How's it come back in a long while? Not too bad. Music is a bit weird with this because you wouldn't see this type of music for this type of emote, but Krabby is back. Has it come back in a long while? Definitely one of the more better emotes you could buy from the fact that amazing music, iconic dance, if you don't know, it's from Crab Rave. But besides from that, I would suggest buying this, actually. This, on the other hand, it's not the best. I'd say the only downside about it is that it's short and sweet, but it's lackluster. There's nothing else but besides from like just trying to flip. And then when you do, it's satisfying, but it feels like trying to get the mythical flopper back in the day. It's difficult. I think it took me a good while until I actually got it, and then after that I tried getting it, and here it makes it seem like it's easy, but it's not, I can tell you that. This came last item shop. First I thought this would be, obviously not, but that will most likely be here for a good while. But guys, that's all for this video. Make sure you guys smash like button, ring bell, and subscribe. Now, one thing I did notice is that they're bringing back some old but emotes that some people want. For example, Get Gritty. I don't want to click into it. Frolic. But besides from that, it's not bad. I do think it's weird knowing how it's just one skin, which, like I said at the beginning, this is its second appearance. With four emotes, I'd say my favorite is Business up front. Nothing sweaty about it. It's just a normal, just like very, very civilized emote. I kind of want to get that. But without the way, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day.